I'd have to do a closer inspection on this guy. From my knowledge, I'd say maybe olivine. And I've seen similar from a deposit in Australia, but I'd have to do a bit of research. Well, let's go with the olivine, sitting on a what appears to be solid goethite matrix. I don't think that this is a slag, even though one might smelt a slag being the residue of smelting. I don't think so. The material from Australia is as per nature, so this would have been a natural earth smelting with high deposits of whatever mineral or chemical makes up the olivine, trapped inside this boiling cauldron of iron come oxidized iron hematite goethite. Olivine on a goethite matrix, I suspect from Australia.